bluefin tuna. The rules that protect them don't work, and we've found out why.
The challenge is to introduce a story, turn an investigation to a story. We filmed the lead reporter, Kate Wilson, actually doing some of the investigation. Because you're following Kate, and you want to know if she gets the story, it does work as a narrative.
I'm on my way to the port of Set to talk to fishermen who've been supplying these ranches for years.
We see Kate going to, you know, fishing ports. We see Kate talking to folks. We see Kate scribbling in her notebook. It sounds a bit dry, but because you're following Kate and you want to know if she gets the story, it does work as a narrative. But is she the hero or the heroine? Well, not really. The hero or the heroine is the fish.
Bluefin tuna sit near the top of the marine food chain. Overfishing has shrunk their numbers by around 75%. If tuna stocks collapse, it could affect the entire marine ecosystem.
Other folks have done stuff on the oceans being plundered and the ecological effect of that. I think before, nobody's really looked at the mechanics of how the looting, legal and sometimes illegal, takes place. In the case of tuna, we did have some information about the folks who monitor tuna fishing and what the state of their monitoring capacity was.
When you look at the catch date, oftentimes it's different formats. So if you're trying to find what was caught on what day, there's no way to do that. You can use this for really good things, but there are so many holes in this data that it's not much better than a pile of papers.
One of the things, the questions we asked in Bluefin is why the monitoring authorities didn't have a proper computer monitoring system.
Scientists say that they use this data to make recommendations on catch limits. How can they do that if 2008 won't be complete for another 2 years?
I have no idea. It depends. If they are not completed. Carmen, the BCDs of 2008 are completed or not yet? We don't know.
They're absolutely not complete. I've analyzed the data.
But you know why you ask it if you know.
What you're doing with a lot of these things, you're not looking for a result in terms of a specific piece of legislation. But you're trying to put stuff on the agenda, basically. You're trying to heighten global awareness.
This month, all ICAP member states meet in Paris to consider the state of Atlantic bluefin tuna. Their own scientists calculate a 60% chance the stock can be stabilized, but they can't be sure. They still don't have reliable figures.